Well, these are strange times we're living in, and I think you can probably say that about any time you lived in. But there are certain topics you do not want to bring up at the water cooler these days, so to speak. I've never really had a conversation at a water cooler, but I imagine that these things still exist. I also have found a topic that is going to unify all of us. It's something I feel pretty passionately about, something that's going to bring us together, something I like to do. I'm eating butter, I'm eating cheese, I'm eating anything I please. No need to tell me calories, I'm eating butter. Yes, I eat gluten, and I eat meat. Hell, I'd eat a slice of pizza straight off the street. I'm on no diet, so I don't chew. I'm eating butter. Cause butter is clean and taken from a cow. They turn it to a solid, and I don't know how. Butter on my pecans, put butter on my toast. Put butter in my belly, it's the butter I like most. I'm eating butter, I'm eating jam, I'm eating bacon, bacon from ham. No turkey bacon, no thank you, ma'am. I'm eating butter. I'm eating those little Vienna sausages. I'm eating steak. I eat those things to take a break from eating butter. Oh, cause butter is cream taken from a cow. They turn it to a solid and I don't know how. Butter my pecans, put butter on my toast. Put butter in my belly is the butter. So pass the biscuits, hold the peas.
I'll eat the butter.
Brought to you by the U.S. Dairy Council.